Yeah, it's your boy, people. This is Vibe from the Truth. Back with my buck shit. I think one of the most anticipated street albums, I should say, street mixtapes.
Hey, salute to your walking, man. Real street niggas, man.
Respect to the
street man. Real man. Salute to my nigga AJ, man.
That's what.
Nice fish, bro. My niggas that I'm not in the street. Niggas out of the street. We enjoy the struggles, ladies. We enjoy the struggles. It's a beautiful moment.
Hey, what's up, my
niggas?
Let me make this make sense. Motherfuckers, why I take flight. I never seen nothing money can't make right. No manager, been managing my own. Now they calling my phone, now that the damage is gone. This shit crazy. Soon they cut the cameras on, this shit amazing. Rappers get their stamina going and get the line. Talking about the birds that they buying and the jets that they flying. You ain't never had a dime like me. We see, cause this is what I does, not just who I was, but who I am, who I'm gonna be is one love. 10 niggas, one plug, but we all eat. If one fall, then we all get him on his feet. No rules, new niggas have no clue. And that's the reason why I act like I don't know you. Baby mama bullshit is what you go through, but you ain't supposed to start doing shit that the hoes do, nigga. What's up, nigga? What's up, nigga? Hey, what's the place of music? What you got? What's up? What's up?
Shorty.
like the way I talk. Me hoes up in the club doing crazy. We throwing out stats. She in the south here. Tell the DJ Brock it back. See, I'm A-Town something in a A-Town hat. But I'm repping Tennessee like a homie punch back. It ain't all for your song. Homeboys, where you at? Scrapping, hit me on the dice. Yeah, it's cool, I'll be back.
That was that shit. That was that shit. Like, for real, I fuck with Lil Scrappy. That's my nigga. Lil Scrappy, one of the real ones. Y'all support Lil Scrappy. Like, it's some real shit. A lot of these, I don't even fuck with these rap niggas. I be telling these new rap niggas that's getting new money. I tell niggas all the time, nigga, my money was on the map before rap, nigga. My money was in the trap and on the map before rap. Good, nigga. At the end of the day, I tell these new rap niggas, be getting this new money, that new shit. I be like, nigga, respect your money, your family, yourself, your life. Fuck these rap niggas. If you think a rap nigga gonna come to your rescue when you go through it, nigga, you kill yourself, man. Hey, I swear to God, half these niggas broke and scared to see it. And what's so fucked up about these rap niggas, they be broke and scared to see it. I'm the type of nigga, I'm so 100 with this shit, cause I come from nothing. So if I got something, I got it. If I don't, I don't. Fuck you if you like it, and fuck you if you don't. I'm that type of nigga. You feel me? I'm just keeping it 100, so you gotta separate me from these rap niggas. I don't even like niggas to compare me to no nigga. Don't compare me to now one of these rap niggas that's out right now, cause I feel like at the end of the day, it's no nigga to compare me to. You understand me? Because I don't see none of these niggas that's out here. You understand? I'm out here by force, not by choice, nigga. So I say I'm out here because I'm out here. And I don't want to be here. But I'm out here though. Fuck it, play some goddamn music. What's up? Oh, you gonna take me, man? You gonna take me? I don't really remember this shit.